I'll introduce the speaker, who you know very well. He's doing a really good job under very tough circumstances, and I appreciate he came to Mar-a-Lago.
We're so delighted to be here with our former and future president. With President Trump as our nominee in the party, we are very much looking forward to that historic day in November, because we are going to grow the House majority, we're going to win the United States Senate, and we're going to win back the White House as well.